Jesus Christ will deliver you today.
Yesus akan membebaskan kamu pada
hari ini. I want to pray for you.
Yes. Saya mau mendoakan kamu pada hari ini.
I don't want to know what is your sickness.
Saya tidak perlu tahu apa sakit penyakit kamu.
Whatever that is your sickness.
Apapun sakit penyakitmu.
Whatever that is your sickness.
Apapun sakit penyakitmu.
As I am praying for you now.
Ketika saya berdoa untuk kamu saat ini.
You will receive divine healing.
Kamu akan menerima kesembuhan ilahi.
Yes. Amen. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Yes.
Yes.
Holy Spirit. Touch. Touch. Yes. Somebody, you are here.
Yes.
You are having problem in your stomach.
Ada yang mengalami masalah di perut kamu pada
sometimes something
ini.
Is hooking you. You have a hook in your stomach.
Kadang-kadang kamu merasakan ada yang menyangkut di perut kamu.
You are receiving your healing now.
Kamu menerima kesembuhanmu pada saat ini.
There is somebody here.
Amen.
Ada ada yang di sini.
There is somebody here.
Ada seseorang di sini.
In your dream, where you are sleeping.
Kamu selalu bermimpi ketika kamu tidur.
Somebody attack you in your dream.
Ada seseorang menyerang kamu dalam mimpi kamu.
And he hits you at your chest.
Dan dia pukul di dada kamu.
And since then, you are having a chest pain. Pain in your chest.
Kamu mengalami sakit dada di dada kamu.
If you know you are sick,
jika kamu tidak sakit,
you are having a chest pain,
tapi kamu sakit dada,
receive your healing now.
Terimalah kesembuhan pada saat ini.
Jesus, mahakatala brahakatala bada bada, lebra masatala brahakatala brahakala basuta.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Every chest pain, every sickness in your body. Every sickness in your body, every spiritual attack,
penyakit dalam tubuhmu,
Satan attack,
serangan dari iblis,
in your body,
dalam tubuh kamu,
in any part of your body,
atau di bagian mana-mana tubuhmu,
receive your healing now. 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 Yes. Holy Ghost. Mahakatala brasatala bada hakata. Somebody is receiving healing. Somebody, you are receiving healing. Ledakasa kataba dalabrahakatala bada. You are in your parlor now, following this ministration. You are receiving healing now. You are in your room. You are in this congregation. Oh yeah. Malada lada kalabada kata kalabahakata. The power of the Lord Jesus. The power that brings end to weeping and crying. Let that power touch you now. Receive your healing now. Receive your healing now. In the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you. I pray for you now. You are having spirit. Receive the power to preach the gospel.
Terimalah kuasa untuk memberitakan Injil.
I want to pray for you to receive the power of the Holy Ghost.
Saya ingin mendoakan kamu supaya menerima kuasa Roh Kudus.
Can you help me to? Can you follow me to sing this song? And can the choir help us? Hallelujah. Let the choir start this song for us, for the power of the Holy Spirit, for the power of the Holy Spirit, for the power of the Holy Spirit. Let the keyboardist, if the keyboardist is there, let the power of the Holy Ghost move. People are going to receive the power now, power to speak in tongues, power to preach the gospel, power to share the gospel all over the world. Malabraha katara brahada. That place where you are, you are receiving a touch. Pray for the power of the Holy Ghost. Pray for the power of the Holy Ghost. Malada da da la braha kata la bada la bada la kada. Le braha bada la bosu chule braha kada. You're receiving the power. Kada la bada la braha kata la braha kata la bala handa la ba.
Hallelujah.
If you are in this ministration, you want to speak in tongues. You want to receive the speaking in tongues. You want to receive the baptism of the Holy Ghost. Begin to speak in tongues now. Begin to speak in tongues now. Labrahakata labramanda labada labrahakata labada. Somebody is receiving the anointing now. La da 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 malaka bata labada hakata. Holy Ghost. Somebody receive the fire to preach the gospel. Power to serve Jesus. Power of the Holy Ghost. Somebody receive the power of the Holy Ghost. Kalabada labrahakata labada. La da da mahada labrahakata labrahakata. Power. 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 Power upon your life. Upon your life. Malabra manda labada labada hakada labada lakata labada labada. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
Kami doakan di dalam nama Yesus.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
Kami doakan di dalam nama Yesus.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
Kami berdoa di dalam nama Yesus.
Now listen, listen, whatever you are. Listen, choir, choir is okay, choir, listen. Choir is okay.
Yes, Lord.
If you are there,
Tuhan,
you,
kami berseru kepada Engkau, Tuhan.
If you want Engkau to receive
Tuhan,
the power of the Holy Ghost,
Engkau lah Raja di atas segala raja.
If you want to receive the power of the Holy Ghost,
jika kamu mau menerima kuasa Roh Kudus,
can you come closer? Come, can you come together? It is happening now. Somebody is speaking in tongues. Lebrabasata. If you want to speak in tongues, the power is coming upon you now. The power is coming upon you now. Somebody, you are speaking in tongues now. Oh yeah. Lebrabada, lebrabada, labada, lekabrahanda, labusa. Begin to speak in tongues. Begin to speak in tongues. Begin to speak in tongues. The power of the Holy Ghost is here. Speak in tongues. Begin to speak in tongues. Lada la braha kalabasute le brahanda la badala katala badala badala.
Khususnya kerinduan kami untuk melayani Tuhan dalam pemberitaan Injil. Tuhan, kami mengaku selama ini kami hampir terlupa untuk memberitakan Injil Tuhan karena disibuki dengan perkara-perkara.
Hey, somebody speaking in tongues. Somebody, yes, yes, yes. Power everywhere, Holy Ghost everywhere.
Dari betapa pentingnya kami memberitakan Injil.
Fala bada la bada bala kata la bada la kata la bada kata la bada kata. Holy Ghost. Touch the people. Touch the people. Mandala brada da 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 la bala kata la bada la basuta.
Kami mau ingin disembuhkan daripada Tuhan kami. Kami ingin disembuhkan daripada
penyakit. The power is too much upon you. The power to preach the gospel. To preach the gospel in the city of Malaysia. The power to serve Jesus. You are receiving the anointing to serve Jesus.
Dan berita juga menerima keselamatan yang Engkau keluarkan, yang Engkau telah berikan di dalam Yesus Kristus, yang telah mati di atas kayu salib. Oh Tuhan,
hey,
Allah Tuhan.
Somebody, something is happening already. The power of prophecy, the power of wisdom, the revelation of God, the power of God. You are receiving it now. You are receiving it now. You are receiving the power. 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 Power. You are receiving the power. Power of the Holy Ghost. 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 Receive the power. 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 Receive the power.
Melayani Tuhan dengan disertai kuasa daripada Tuhan. Bila kami berdoa yang
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Kami berdoa
Help the sister, help the sister. Help the sister in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
Kami doakan di dalam nama Yesus Kristus.
Amen.
Hold one another. Okay, that place where you are sick in your body. Check your body now. There is healing in your body. Holy Ghost have healed you.
Check
your body now. If you are here, you are having a chest pain. You have pain in your chest. You have pain in your back. You have pain in your chest. If you are here, you are having pain in your chest. Wave your hand. Let me see. Wave your hand. Let me see. You are having pain in your stomach.
Lambaikan tanganmu.
Raise your hand, let me see.
Wave, let me see. Sila lambaikan tanganmu.
Lambaikan tangan, katanya dah.
Wave your hand, wave your hand. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Siapa yang sakit dada dan perut yang mengalami kesakitan?
Let your healing be permanent now, because Holy Ghost have uprooted every sickness in your body. You are having you are having pain on your left or right shoulder, paralysis. Okay, I receive healing now. Any partial paralysis, partial stroke that is troubling you in your left
siapa
arm,
yang,
in your right arm, oh yeah, receive your healing now. Receive your healing. Oh yeah, receive your healing. Receive your healing. Jesus. 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 Heal you now. Oh yeah, receive divine healing. Receive divine healing. Receive divine healing. Upon your body now, that place you are. Be healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the healing of God be permanent in your life. Let the healing of God be permanent in your life.
Biar kesembuhan terjadi dalam hidup kamu.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Dalam nama Yesus Kristus.
Amen.
Amen.
If you want God to, Amen. If you want God to bless your business.
Jika kamu mau Tuhan memberkati bisnis kamu.
If you know you're having problem in your business.
Amen. Mungkin kamu mengalami masalah dalam bisnis.
If you want me to pray for your business.
Jika kamu mau saya mendoakan bisnis.
If you want me to pray for a business, can you raise up your hand? You need miracle in your business. Miracle in your business.
Kamu boleh angkat tangan kamu.
I say, Holy Ghost, give me a miracle in my business.
Ada dalam business.
Give me more money, Malaysia ringgit. Give me more money in my business. Promotion in my. You are a government worker. You are working in the government office. Say, I need miracle, miracle, miracle. Make it your prayer.
Tuhan, saya perlukan.
Say, Holy Ghost, I need miracle, miracle in my business.
Terjadilah mujizatmu.
I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Saya doakan kamu dalam nama Yesus.
Father, I pray for your children that need miracle in their business. Let the anointing. Do you know
that perlukan mujizat dalam bisnis mereka?
There is an anointing of God that make it rich.
Biarlah urapan Tuhan mengurapi mereka, membuat mereka kaya.
There is anointing of God that gives money.
Urapan Tuhan hati mereka dalam keuangan.
Anointing of God will make your business to expand.
Urapan Tuhan mengurapi bisnis Anda untuk berkembang.
Receive that anointing now. Receive that anointing. I say, receive that anointing. Receive that anointing.
Terimalah urapan itu.
Receive.
Terimalah.
Receive.
Terimalah.
Receive.
Terimalah.
Receive.
Terimalah.
Receive.
Terimalah.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Dalam nama Yesus Kristus.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, can you sit down, everybody? Clap your hands for the Lord Jesus. Clap your hands.
Kamu boleh duduk. Mari bertepuk kepada Tuhan.
Okay. This time is testimony time. If you have testimony from this healing service or other service we normally have online.
Kesaksian. Ada sesiapa yang mau bersaksi, boleh kongsikan.
Followers of this program all over the world.
Apapun masalah yang kamu alami, kami boleh kongsikan.
If you are here, if you have received miracle in daily programs,
kamu mengalami mujizat daripada tadi, kamu boleh kongsikan.
If there is testimony you receive,
ya, jika ada kesaksian, boleh kongsikan.
Please come out and give your testimony.
Sila keluar dan kongsikan kesaksian.
Okay. If you have testimony, tell us your testimony.
Jika Anda ada kesaksian, ceritakan kesaksian Anda.
Anybody that is coming, I'll give that person microphone.
Nanti si Stelin akan terjemah dalam English.
Reverend, I will help to translate in English.
Yes, you have to translate in English.
Okay, so they will speak in Malay, I will translate in English.
Thank you.
Ready? Aku main aja, riwara itu kau mimpi-mimpi kah di kerjaan kah supaya aku lantang kerja.
Boleh
nampakkan dalam video.
Nama saya Rosmani Korais.
Okay.
My name is Rosmani.
Okay, you're Rosmani. You're welcome. This is Reverend Madabuchi Doji, the Reverend praying for you and also praying for your people. Give us your testimony. Yeah.
Okay, berceritakan kesaksian Anda.
Kesaksian saya selalu bermimpi dalam rumah kami ada.
My testimony is I always dream in my family, in my house, my family.
Saya selalu bermimpi.
I always dream.
Banyak kucing dalam rumah.
There's a lot of cats in the house.
Okay. Tapi paling ganas yang warna hitam.
But the most fierce, the fiercest one is the black cat.
Satu masa baru-baru ini aku kena sarang kucing saya sendiri.
Recently I was attacked by my own cat.
Sampai aku digigit loh kata aku tangan.
I was eaten by the cat at my feet my hands.
Okay, the cat bite her feet and the hands.
Yep. Okay. They bite. Yeah, it bite. Sorry, the word biting his her feet and her hands.
Okay. So.
Teruskan.
Itu saja kesaksian saya.
That's her testimony.
That Jesus have healed her. That Jesus have healed her.
Adakah Yesus sudah menyembuhkan kamu?
Ya, saya rasa. Syukur aku datang di sini, aku menerima kesembuhan.
Yes, she's thankful that she can join tonight and receive her healing.
Her healing is permanent in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Tell her to hold her face. Hold her head. Let me pray for her. Hold her head.
Sentuh, letak tanganmu di dahimu. Dia, Pas Raven akan mendoakan.
Receive the power of the Holy Ghost. Oh yeah. Power. Receive the anointing of healing permanent.
Di dalam Roh Kudus.
Every sickness in your body. Every
segala sakit penyakit dalam tubuh.
Poison of cats in your hands on your leg. Receive power of the Holy Ghost.
Gigitan kucing di kaki di tangan dalam nama Yesus dalam kuasa Roh Kudus.
You are healed in the name of Jesus.
Kamu disembuhkan di dalam nama.
You are healed in the name of Jesus.
Kamu disembuhkan di dalam nama Yesus.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Dalam nama Yesus.
Clap your hands to the Lord Jesus. Clap your hands to the Lord Jesus. Okay. Is there anybody with a testimony after our prayer last week or today's ministration?
Mempunyai kesaksian lagi?
After our last week prayers? After our prayers last week?
Selepas doa kita minggu lalu?
Or since the Reverend have been praying for you?
Saya selalu mendoakan kamu.
If there is any testimony you receive,
jika ada kesaksian yang kamu terima,
any miracle you receive,
ada mujizat yang kamu terima,
come out and give your testimony.
Kamu boleh juga maju ke hadapan dan ceritakan.
Okay.
Okay, shalom.
Shalom.
Hello, Reverend.
Yeah. Valencia. Valencia, I welcome you in our service. Thank you.
Amen. Okay, kesaksian saya adalah.
Her testimony is.
Kali pertama saya.
The first time.
Reverend.
The first time she get to know Reverend.
Okay.
Melalui sister Miss Rin.
Okay.
From Miss Rin.
Okay.
Pada mulanya,
in the beginning,
saya merasakan
I felt
tidak mau terlibat.
She didn't want to join.
Pelayanan.
She didn't want to join this ministry.
Orang yang saya kurang kenal.
Together with someone whom I don't know.
Tetapi.
But.
Waktu.
The moment.
Saya dan Sister Miss Rin.
Sister Miss Rin and I.
Ada. Video call dengan Reverend.
We had a video call with you.
Saya melihat,
I saw.
Saya melihat suatu keyakinan.
There is one confident
bahwa
that
bahwa Reverend. Telah dihantar oleh Tuhan.
She is confident that God have sent Reverend
kepada saya dan keluarga saya.
For her and her family.
Dan saya bersyukur karena melalui Reverend.
I give thanks because through Reverend.
Saya telah disentuh oleh Roh Kudus.
I was touched by the Holy Spirit.
Bahwa
I was touched by the Holy Spirit that
bahwa selama ini saya secara pribadi sudah mati secara rohani.
She was touched by the Holy Spirit that all the while she was actually spiritually dead.
Sekalipun saya melayani Tuhan,
although she was serving the Lord,
tapi saya tidak mengerti apa rencana Tuhan dalam hidup saya.
But she didn't understand what's the purpose of God in her life. What's God's plan in her life?
Tetapi setelah saya didoakan oleh Reverend,
but after Reverend prayed for her,
saya telah menerima suatu sentuhan yang sangat menyentuh hati saya.
She received
di mana saya merasakan bahwa apa yang saya tidak tahu selama ini, saya tidak mengerti tentang hidup saya, apa rencana Tuhan dalam hidup saya. Sewaktu Reverend mendoakan saya mengerti bahwa Tuhan mau memakai saya untuk menjangkau jiwa-jiwa yang memerlukan Tuhan.
She sense a touch from the Lord after Reverend prayed for her that She knew that she was called by God to preach the gospel.
Memang secara pribadi saya merasa takut juga karena harus berbahasa dalam bahasa Inggris.
Of course she also afraid because she need to speak in English.
Tetapi pada hari pertama kami video call dengan Reverend di rumah Sis Miss Rin. Dia telah mendoakan saya.
But the day when she and Reverend, you have the video calling together, and Reverend prayed for her. During that moment,
hari itulah kali pertama saya disuruh baca dalam bahasa Inggris.
That was the time she read in English.
Thank you, Jesus.
In English.
In English.
Ya. Sebenarnya saya merasa tidak yakin karena saya tahu bahwa saya memang tidak berapa fasih untuk berbahasa membaca bahasa Inggris.
In the beginning, she not confident to speak in English.
Tetapi hari itu saya merasakan ada suatu kelainan setelah Reverend mendoakan saya, sepertinya saya boleh, sepertinya saya sudah biasa baca bahasa Inggris.
But at that moment, after Reverend prayed for her, when suddenly she felt there's a courage to speak, I mean to read in English.
Dan saya rasa, saya merasakan sangat mudah untuk membaca.
She found that she become easier to read the Bible. Yeah.
Walaupun ada beberapa perkataan yang harus diperbetulkan oleh Reverend.
Although there were some words that Reverend had helped her corrected the pronunciation.
Tetapi saya bersyukur karena hari itulah saya boleh membaca dengan lebih baik.
She give thanks because at that moment she was able to read in English better.
Bukan saja itu, tetapi saya ada suatu keinginan untuk terus belajar membaca firman Tuhan dalam bahasa Inggris.
Not only that, she also was encouraged to read in English.
Dan saya berusaha cari dalam Google bahasa Inggris, Bible dalam bahasa Inggris.
She even go and search Bible in English.
Dan satu ketika waktu malam, Reverend juga ada call saya melalui video call.
Dan, one time when Reverend called her during night time.
Dan dia minta saya untuk terjemah dalam bahasa Malaysia.
Reverend asked her to translate it into Malay.
Di dalam Matius pasal 4 ayat John chapter 3 verse 16. Yohanes pasal 3 ayat 16.
John chapter 3 verse 16.
Reverend berkhotbah.
Reverend preach. Boleh ulang balik tadi line lag.
Ya, okay, sorry. Reverend Reverend khotbah, pendek saja.
Reverend preach a very short message.
Tetapi dia suruh saya untuk terjemah.
But
dalam bahasa Malaysia.
Reverend asked her to translate into bahasa Malaysia.
Dan saya bersyukur karena seperti mudah bagi saya untuk memahami dan menerjemahnya.
She give thanks because she found it easier for her to translate it into interpret it into bahasa Malaysia.
Dan saya percaya semua itu terjadi karena doa yang benar kepada saya.
I believe everything what that had happened is because of the prayer.
Reverend juga mencabar saya untuk menjadi seorang penginjil untuk menjangkau jiwa-jiwa bukan hanya di tempat sendiri saja tapi ke seluruh dunia.
Reverend also challenge her to preach the gospel not only in her own place but also throughout the world.
Sekalipun ada waktunya saya merasakan yang saya tidak yakin, tetapi saya bersyukur karena melalui pimpinan Roh Kudus hal itu membuatkan saya lebih bersemangat lagi untuk belajar.
Although at first she not confident to do it, but by the power of the Holy Spirit, she become more confident.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. May God bless you.
Terima kasih, Reverend.
Thank you, Jesus. It's good. Thank you, Jesus.
Dia juga banyak mengajar saya
He also taught her
bagaimana saya harus menjadi seorang penginjil.
He also taught her how to become an evangelist or a preacher.
Dan juga boleh berkhotbah.
And also able to share sermon.
Bahas dalam bahasa English.
In English.
Dan saya juga bersyukur karena Reverend mengajar saya bagaimana harus menyembah Tuhan dengan menggunakan piano.
He also thank Reverend because Reverend taught her how to worship God with keyboard.
Dan saya bersyukur karena melalui dorongan Reverend dan Roh Kudus, saya memiliki suatu inisiatif untuk lebih memperbaiki lagi pelayanan saya dalam pelayanan keyboard.
Because of Reverend encouragement from Reverend and also from the Holy Spirit, she also have the urge want to improve in her ministry as a keyboardist.
Okay, untuk hari ini saya sangat bersyukur kepada Tuhan.
For today, she is very thankful to God.
Pada mulanya untuk mulakan pelayanan doa petang hari ini, saya merasakan khawatir juga.
At first, when we start our fellowship today, she has worry.
Bagaimana saya harus mempersiapkan keyboard, laptop, dan juga speaker untuk connect ke TV.
She have worries how to connect all the technical, all the keyboards, all the speaker.
Karena saya tidak punya pengalaman.
Because I don't have experience.
Tetapi saya bersyukur kepada Tuhan karena Tuhan menolong dengan cara menghantar beberapa pribadi untuk menolong saya.
She give thanks because God sent a few individuals helping her to set up all the keyboard and also all the speaker, yeah.
Sehinggalah hari ini kami boleh menonton melalui TV.
Until today they are able to watch using TV.
Hallelujah.
Clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So you mean you are now watching Reverend in television?
Yeah, saya juga bersyukur karena saya tidak tahu siapa yang harus saya panggil untuk hadir pada petang hari ini.
I also give thanks because at first I don't know whom I should invite for today's fellowship.
Memang pada mulanya saya tidak tahu siapa yang harus dipanggil, tetapi saya hanya berdoa Tuhanlah yang memanggil.
Although she don't know, but she just prayed and request ask God to bring the people.
Dan saya bersyukur inilah orang-orang yang Tuhan panggil pada petang hari ini.
And she give thanks these are the people who come for today.
Dan saya bersyukur untuk segala kebaikan Tuhan sehingga petang ini terjadinya apa yang kita kongsikan pada petang ini, kita boleh menikmati kasih Tuhan, mukjizat Tuhan, penyembuhan Tuhan yang luar biasa.
She give thanks that been done and he yeah and give thanks for God's work God's mighty work, yeah.
Dan syukur kepada Tuhan sebab Tuhan menjadikan rumah ini sebagai tempat di mana nama Tuhan ditinggikan dan dimuliakan.